So this patient comes to our office looking for help for his back pain. He had back pain that just came on in the last day. It's called acute low back pain. And he literally was coming in bent forward like this in a stooped forward posture. The only relief he got was being in a forward position where his body was bent forward. Every time he went back like that caused excruciating pain in his lower back. If you saw that clip in the beginning part of this video, he was moving like that. He got up his chair slowly in a bent forward position. The only way he can get relief for his back.
Helping you relieve pain, conquer stress, and supercharge your health the chiropractic way.
So I did a full checkup on this patient, checked his individual spinal joints, determining where the individual problem was causing his acute low back pain, checked his posture, range of motion, did some neural assessments, and we also did thermal scans and as well as a detailed x-ray analysis. And through the analysis, I determined several issues, several problems, but there was one specific area of his lower back, specific problem that was causing his acute low back pain, which I'll show you what that is right now. So here's a model of the lower back, the lumbar region. And what I found in terms of the problem area for this individual, for this man, is that he had this joint here, L5, jammed into like this, into extension up against the sacral region. So the joints on the side over here were literally jammed into extension. So what that means is they were irritated, inflamed. And every time he went back like this, those joints continued to get jammed in there and got more irritated. So there's a particular adjustment that I do for that area that not only helps relieve the irritation, give a chance for the tissues to heal the inflammatory process, improve mobility, but also gets him to stand more upright and have freer range of motion and get him out of that stoop position, thereby improving the health status of his low back and as well as quality of life. So I want to show what this adjustment looks like.
Here I am with my assistant who is going to demonstrate this adjustment with me. It's not the real patient, obviously. And I have the patient lie on our table, and I'm going to prop up the drop pieces into a tent-like position and place this roll under the lower abdomen of the patient. If you recall in my initial discussion that when a patient with acute low back pain comes in and we find this particular problem where the L5-S1 joints are jammed into extension, well, going back and extending into an extended position is gonna aggravate the problem. So what I wanna do is put the patient in a favorable position where they're already flexed in that comfortable stooped position, that flex position. So I tent up my drop pieces, these specialized parts of the table that I have that assist with my correction and setup, and I put this roll under the lower abdomen of the patient, right along the belt line area, if you will, and as you see here, lift them up and put them in this favorable flex position. It's going to assist with my adjustment. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to place my hands and I'm going to contact the sacral base and the L5 area and distract. So the motion's like this, it's a distraction motion, opening up those joint spaces, literally correcting the biomechanical problem, the restriction. It's a gentle thrust into the table. The table takes up a lot of the motion because it's a specialized drop piece. And then we're distracting those joints, opening up, relieving the tension and pressure and irritation, and improving the biomechanics and structure of that motion of that spine.
Now, here's the key takeaway points, is that regardless of the low back condition, back pain, limited range of motion, inflammation, whatever the problem is in the spine, what's required is a thorough examination, a thorough assessment in determining what the underlying cause of the problem is. Many people, they looking for that relief, that instant relief in the form of drugs or medications, at best maybe provide them some symptomatic relief, at best, but it doesn't correct what the underlying problem is. And if the underlying problem is a result of a spinal shifting, something that's out of position on the spine that's causing inflammation, irritation on the nervous system, then specific corrections and adjustments are available for that. But what's required is an absolute thorough assessment and examination to determine what's causing the problem, which is exactly what we do at Back Health Chiropractic Center. I hope you found this video useful. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. If you know someone that could use this information or find value in it, share it with them and throw some thumbs up just so I know that this content is what you're looking for, and I'll put out more content that's similar to this. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again. This is Dr. Walter Salubro from Back Health Chiropractic Center. I'm a chiropractor in Vaughan.
To learn more about how corrective chiropractic care at Back to Health Chiropractic Center can help you with your chronic pain problem, visit www.ibthcc.com. Back to Health Chiropractic Center is located at 20 Cranston Park Avenue, number 6, Vaughan, Ontario, L6A2W2.